the given for number 10 is x squared plus 10x plus 25 over x squared minus 25. So our numerator is how many terms?
Trinomial.
Okay, 3 terms, which is trinomial. And our denominator is?
Binomial.
Binomial. So first step, we need to identify if the given trinomial is a perfect square. So how to identify? So identify the first term and the last term. So x squared is a perfect square?
Yes.
How about 25?
Yes.
So what is the square root of x?
One.
X squared, x. So, square root of 25, i-times natin ito, 5 times x.
5.
Then, i-multiply ulit siya kay 2 para malaman natin perfect square. Kailangan, ang lalabas sa product na to ay yung middle term, 5 times 2x. Okay, therefore, middle term ba?
Yes.
Meaning to say, the given trinomial is a perfect square. So, what we're going to do, you need to write 2 parentheses. Inside the parentheses, copy the sign of the middle term. What is the middle term?
Plus.
Positive or plus. Then what is the square root of x squared?
X.
Square root of 25?
5.
Okay, next. Tapos na tayo kay numerator, denominator naman. Okay, next. So in our denominator, monomial, binomial, or trinomial?
Binomial.
So sa binomial, tatlo ang choices. Common monomial factoring, difference of two squares or sum and difference of two cubes. Okay, tingnan natin. Meron bang GCF?
Wala.
Perfect squared pa yung first term and last term.
Yes.
Therefore, ano siya? Difference of two squared. So what we're going to do, right? Two parentheses. Inside the parentheses, we have plus M. And get the square root. What is the square root of x squared? X. Square root of 25. And then apply cancellation na. Sino ang pwede natin i-cancel? Yes, Iho. O, sino po? Stand up ka na. X plus 5 and X plus? Meron pa ba? Okay, bakit hindi natin pwede i-cancel? Kasi ito ay positive or plus. Ito naman ay minus. So, therefore, our answer is X plus 5 over X minus 5. So, who got the correct answer? Sigurado?